I guess because you were trying to get something else. Oh man. Because we're about to get a 94 to 96 free card after two games of this. What we don't suck at is running away from things. That's absolutely right. I mean, now you prove superiority by taking a walk around a little bit. How's that work? So it's...
Take over.
Really? Fair enough.
Because the mindset is getting a three and out there, and they don't get it done. They give up the scramble and a pickup for a first down.
So the offense has it first and two. As they're able to convert, and now it's first and goal.
Now that's disappointing for the defense. They had the advantage, had excellent coverage all over the field, but they let him get away, scramble, and pick up a first down, and inside the 5-yard line.
Back to throw, Young. That's caught, touchdown.
First and goal. Forget running the football, forget establishing anything, just put it in the end zone with a pass for a touchdown.
Oh yeah, I guess that's the definition of catching the defense off the right there. They weren't expecting that.
And that totally goes against type, doesn't it? When you think first and goal from the one, you're thinking running play.
Tucker now for the extra point. And it's good to make it 14-0. Together must be expecting the run. They'll start out on the ground with Durable, and they'll blow that one up back at the 16-yard line. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down.
I think there's one element that just keeps increasing on defense in the NFL, and that's speed. They want it in every position. We just saw there, so linebackers that go sideline to sideline, run past that trash, run past people, and make tackles near the sidelines.
Not only here at the sideline, but also at the field there for the loss.
16-0 is our score. We'll be back with more of Matt Milton and team on EA Sports.
The NFL on EA Sports is fueled by Gatorade, the sports fuel company.
Back live now to begin the second quarter with Charles Davis, Brandon Gunn. It's the Rams with the football to get us going, but they face a second and long to start things out. Here's Tucker now out to kick this one away.
Oh, man.
And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. And the Rams getting set to go now. That's some dangerous territory. Already down three scores. A three and out here or an inability to put any points up. This one might be over by now.
Yeah, and what you also have to guard against is calling every play for a big shot down the field. You know, thinking you're going to get all these points back on one drive. You're not. And last time I looked, it's still the first half. I'm not saying you have ultimate patience here, but you also don't have to go ahead and force everything either. Defense is always talking about earning the right to rush the passer on third down. And you know what offenses want? Win first down so they can set things up for themselves better.
And that wasn't helpful there. Not a big impact on first down. They'll stick to the ground game with Gurley. And he'll be tackled at the 35. And it appears he'll be a few inches short, so 9 yards on the gain officially, and it'll be third down. And that looked like some pretty easy yardage there right up the gut.
And he's a guy that has some height to him, so when you don't have to drop the shoulder or feet or get through contact or trash, it's a lot easier to stay upright, see the field, and make a run as we just saw there.
Too early.
And he did, wanting a quick takeoff as the ball was snapped, but I think sometimes those big guys on offense, they're pretty cagey too, right? They make those little sudden moves or those little subtle moves that get you to jump.
Following the penalty, it's Gurley. And this play will be blown up. He'll lose yardage back at the 38. But that's going to go as a loss of a yard, and then it'll be second down. To go here in the first half. We're back to the City of Angels after this timeout. Mm-hmm.
it too.
Yeah, I think you're right, partner.
And the offense behind the chains here, a touch on second and 11. Comes the offense back onto the field. The ledger for them so far looks pretty good, doesn't it?
It certainly does. Touchdown, touchdown, touchdown. Not sure it could be much better than that. They've got to feel very good about the groove that they're in at this stage of the game.
For him. I mean, he can flat fly, and they get him downfield.
And it doesn't take much to create that extra bit of space that a guy of his speed needs. If you go play action, all you want is just a moment where the guy's covering, take their attention somewhere else, and then he's by him. And once he's by him, there's no catching him. As they always like to say, if a receiver's even to a defensive back, that means he's leaving.
But unless that DB is Charles Davis, right?
In that case, he left me a long time ago.
Come on, man.
Trust me.
And they're able to get the connection on a long touchdown pass. And that's one of the easiest drive summaries you'll ever see. One play, touchdown. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. Jared Goff and the Rams headed back onto the field. The second quarter, they're down big already. He's struggling as well. They've got to find something here. He's got to find something on this drive.
And sometimes you take out all that extra pressure on yourself, and maybe you have to disperse it a little bit. Lean on some other people. Lean on your teammates. Find someone who can take the pressure off and get the ball in their hands for a while.
Well, this, if he doesn't, this is getting out of hand, or it could get worse. Second down.